are some gang tensions emerging in the West Bay Policing District, which manifested in a reported shooting last night. No persons were injured. It also resulted in a serious assault involving the use of a machete this morning, resulting in a serious hand injury and one person brought to hospital and currently detained. Investigations into both incidents are progressing well. One arrest has been made, and it is expected that a second arrest will be made in the coming days.